I also want to show you how the Crossmaster can do one of your smaller parts. This one's maybe about 4 or 5 inches. Completely deburred, and it did not move from its position on the table.